What's going on, guys? Seth here with Seth Francis Sim Racing, and today we are back in Gran Turismo Sport here at Brands Hatch for an online race. Once again, I did not qualify, so I will be starting in last place, which is 17th position. This is the only race I'll have time to broadcast today or to stream. Kind of had a busy day working on my car and whatnot, so didn't have too much time this evening, but I wanted to at least get one in. Hopefully it'll be a good one. We shall see. Definitely had some interesting races yesterday. Just trying to clear away some notifications here so I can see the chat, just in case. So we got 1 second to go, alright. We are gridded up here. Looks like everybody's from the US except for one flag, which the country of which I do not recognize offhand. There we go. Dude. Let's watch everyone go off the track, or at least one person. All right, BMW, you're being a little dirty. Wasn't able to make a big jump at the start this time, like I was yesterday. Somebody's hitting me from behind. That's what you get for trying to spin people out, Mustang, or BMW. Look, Beamer, you're gonna have to stop doing shit like that. It is now my goal to catch back up with that BMW, bless life. Hopefully he'll make a mistake and knock himself further back. Be heated when people are just dirty about how they drive. That was my fault, but all right, come on, let's be clean now. Thank you. see that BMW up there. It's not too far away. There he goes, off the track. That's what you get for being a moron and driving dirty. You get karma'd right there off that track. You gotta stop being so blocking. And now I'm off the track. I would love to have mirrors in this car, but of course, there's no mirror, no backup, no rear-facing camera, nothing to see with. This Corvette will make another mistake, kind of like the one he just made. Track. Slow down penalty and everything, just for that. Alright, is that Mustang? No, at least it ain't that Mustang. It's lost one 420. Yeah, you are lost, dude. Smoke another one. Boy, don't you? Is this guy going slow to, like, try and let me catch up with him or something? It looked like he was going slow there for a second, like he wanted to. This guy is right on my tail, and if I had to guess, I'd guess he's going to try and bump me at some point, because I made contact with him back there. My goal is to stay far enough ahead to not let that happen, but you never know. Oh, he's gonna pass me. I don't know which side he's coming on, but I know he's gonna try and pass me. Well, maybe he won't. Tenth place. Alright. Made up seven positions. Not terrible. Rather uneventful race. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you at the next one.